Why, Pope Francis, have you been a long tradition of a local religions in Catholic service? Pope Francis was changing Catholic canon war law and met with some intense heretics at his gate. His language used for mass and questions of who was responsible for translating the Catholic literature in regional language. So why should his story be so very controversial in 21st century?